brother, Philadelphia Soul, Death Poet, Black Ice.
My youngins get it fucked up when y'all talk about this game like it's designed in their favor. Like it ain't outlined for them to waiver their rights for a little fame. Getting bullshit fights for a little name to get noticed by some niggas that don't give two fucks about you. Till you make them a few bucks, they doubt you. Tell them you don't do the jives and shucks, and they route you to the shelf. See, there's no money in good health, so they need you to be sick with it. Ill content and delivery, niggas. This nation thrives off misery, niggas. So if you ain't trying to let your hard times increase my wealth, nigga, keep that progressive shit to yourself. This is the business of buying souls, and we only fuck with those who trying to sell them. You see, they may see me as an adversary, because they know I'm trying to tell them about the forest of artists who grow only to meet industry axes. How they take a nigga dreams and write them off in their taxes. Contracts is confusing, but don't worry, they'll appoint a lawyer for you, whore you, loan you funds to fuck your soul, make you pay it all back and still maintain control of your stroll, your tracks, and your hot ass slow flow. They'll keep you looking good and all that, but no dough. You see, when they get a bitch, they got a bitch. And contrary to popular opinion, it ain't my sisters that switch, it's my brothers. We the dumb motherfuckers, hardest niggas in the street turn industry suckers because we refuse to do the knowledge. Nigga, you can't learn this music game in the streets or in college, so you better pick up a book or something, or fuck it, Black Ice, or put it in a hook or something and hope that you listen to it. They pumping that poison and creating an illusionary parade and they still pissing through it. Nigga, I am the sacrificial lamb for y'all. My life is what I'm willing to give for it. I challenge you to find something that's really willing to die for and then live for it.